getting a beach body for the summer is taking care of your skin. If you want a great tan, you've got to prevent skin cancer. And with that really important task is the world's only tanning butler that we know of anyway, Malcolm Vincent, here at the Ritz-Carlton South Beach. Tough job, hey Malcolm?
Tough job, but somebody's got to do it. You know, Bonnie, I stroll the pool deck and the beach during the peak tanning hours, handing out lotions and sunblocks, and even assisting the guests that are in need with those hard-to-reach neck, shoulders, and back.
Aside from staying out of the sun, applying sunblock is your next best defense against sun cancer. South Beach dermatologist Steve Mandy treats Miami sun worshipers daily.
Last year, there were 3 million skin cancers in the United States, and there are as many as 50,000 people a year who die in the United States from melanoma, all of which is done as a result of sun damage.
Dr. Mandy recommends the following. Avoid tanning during peak hours, 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Always use a sunscreen with a 30 SPF. Use an under makeup moisturizer with a 15 SPF. Use sunless tanning sprays, lotions, and skincare products, and do a daily body check for suspicious new freckles and spots, and report to your dermatologist immediately if you find one. For more info, log on to InsideFitness.com. For Inside Fitness, I'm Bonnie Kay.